Yo, what is up guys? Mr. Fish Vlogs here. So in this video, meron na naman tayong na-discover guys na bagong token. Grabe ang potential nitong cafe token guys. Ang balita ko rito guys, baka may potential to na mag 100x in potential guys. And most likely baka mga 300 million o baka 500 million pa market cap na maaabot nito. So re-reviewin natin itong token na to guys. Itong meme token na to, tingnan natin kung gaano kaganda to guys. So please, watch this video until the end and i-click nyo na kagad yung link dyan sa description at saka sa pinned comments. I-save nyo na tong website guys ng Cafe Token guys and pag-uusapan natin to sa video na to. Are you guys ready? Let's go! Bago pala tayo magsimula guys, be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell sa ating YouTube channel and lagi ko nang pre-promote guys ang join button natin para meron kayong mga fish badge at mga emojis dyan guys. Okay, $1 lang po to, halos mga 50 pesos lang guys. Ini-aim natin sana this year or by the end of this year maka 10,000 members tayo, so that's $10,000 per month. Kung alam nyo lang guys, sinishare at pinamimigay lang po natin halos lahat ng kinikita natin dito online lalo na sa YouTube, okay? So kung kasama kayo dito guys, part kayo sa pag-share natin pag naging member kayo at nagkaroon kayo ng mga fish badge dyan. So guys, maraming salamat talaga. Lagi nyo rin tatandaan guys na i-check nyo yung ating multiple streams of income list dyan. So don't depend on a single source. Let's always go for multiple source of income guys para ma-reach natin yung goal natin of over 1 million pesos per month in passive income. Guys, kayang-kaya natin yan online. Tiwala lang. So check nyo lagi guys yung mga featured money maker natin. Be sure na mag-sign up kayo guys sa email list natin para makasama kayo sa mga cashbacks and bonuses natin. Sa pinakababa guys, ito yung mga listahan natin. So meron tayong mga GCash earn apps, Telegram earn bots, passive earners, mga play to earns, tradings, marami pang iba guys. So lagi nyo pong i-check yan. Yung mga nasa ibabaw, yan halos yung mga active na nagbabayad pa guys. And then tatanggalin natin dito yung mga hindi na nagbabayad. So paalala lang po guys, no? Karamihan ng mga online opportunities guys ay investments. So maglalabas ng pera guys. So please do your own research para lang po sa mga risk takers na mayroong pera pang-invest sa ganitong klaseng mga platforms guys. So please, huwag na kayo mag-invest, okay, kung hindi ka risk takers. Pero kung risk taker ka at G ka sa mga ganito guys, watch this video. Tara, pag-usapan natin ito. Let's go! Grabe, sa mga coffee lovers dyan. Okay, ako, coffee lover din ako. So mukhang maganda to para sa akin. And sa para sa inyo guys, sabi nga dito, Cafe is the black gold. Ito yung kanilang website guys, ang ganda ng meme token na to. Pero i-check natin yung mga details nitong Cafe token na to guys. No? And yung potential nito, kasi nga may potential to na mag 100x. And most likely baka umabot po ng 300 million or 500 million na market cap. Okay, so pakita ko muna sa inyo guys yung kanilang program guys, no? So ano ba nagagawa nitong Cafe token? Okay, so sabi nga dito, sabi no, the world runs on coffee, and ang kulit ng meme token nila guys, no? So ask yourself guys this 3 questions. Okay, pag yes ang answer mo dito guys, you will understand why this is going to be the most hyped meme token. So number 1, do you drink coffee? Ako yes, kakainom ko lang ng coffee, may coffee ako ngayon. Number 2, do your friends drink coffee? Yes, mga kasama ko dito sa bahay. Yes, ako, nag-drink ng coffee. Number 3, do crypto people drink coffee? Okay, crypto. Okay, marami tayong mga crypto na pinag-usapan dito. And yes, nag-drink ako ng coffee. So kung yes, ang answer mo dito guys, no, para sa'yo ito. Okay, so everyone knows that when the normies flood into the meme token world, they'll gravitate towards something they can relate to. Now, go to ChatGPT and type, what do normies like to drink? What's the first answer before even water? Ang sagot ng ChatGPT guys, coffee. Okay, so coffee. Grabe. Mukhang maging maganda nga talaga tong ano, tong meme token na to guys. Okay, ayan, kita nyo naman. Galing na paggagawa nila guys, no? So sabi dito, introducing the Cafe meme token. Guys, daily therapy ritual coin of 4.83 billion people who can't start the day without this black gold. Guys, isa ako dun. Itong coffee, lagi akong minum araw-araw. Di pwedeng wala, sa isang araw din daw makapagkape. Okay? So we are building the biggest crypto coffee brand. Ito yung team behind the Cafe Meme token. So this is a powerhouse formed by the merge of two successful teams. Over the past 3 years, they've built three projects that reach all-time highs of 300 million, 50 million, and 25 million in market cap. Kaya sabi ko sa inyo, etong Cafe token, guys, okay, 300 million market cap nito. Baka nga umabot pa ng lampas pa doon. Okay? So, check natin dyan. So, ito nga yung milestone nila. Ito yung milestone na i-reach nila sa pag-launch nitong itong meme token na to. Okay? So, 100 million market cap in yung phase 1. O sabi ko na sa inyo, goal nila, no? 500 million market cap sa phase 2. 1 billion market cap sa phase 3. So, grabe mo kung aabot nga ng 1 billion to. T2, T1 exchange listing. So, sa mga exchangers yan, like yung mga ibang, yung mga exchangers na sikat, like OKX, Binance, BitGet, and most likely malilist yun dito. So, habang hindi pa siya list, guys, mababa pa yung presyo nitong Cafe token. So, this is the best time, guys, na bumili nitong meme token na to, guys. Now, guys, since mag-i-invest tayo dito, okay, again, paalala lang po, hindi po ito para sa lahat. Para lang po sa mga investors, risk takers na mayroong pera pang invest sa ganitong klaseng mga platforms and tokens, guys. Kasi hindi naman natin alam, hindi naman natin alam yung hawak ng market, and hindi talaga natin alam kung kailan tatagal yung mga ganitong klaseng mga tokens, guys. Pero ang discarte lang usually dito, guys, sa mga tokens is of course to buy low, and then pag ready na, guys, to sell, sell at a higher price. Kaya may potential to, guys, 100x. Okay, pwede mag 100x yung pera natin dito. Okay? So ito pa yung milestone nila, creating RWA based on the first crypto coffee and energy drinks brand. May cafe capsules sila, captivating a vibrant community of over 50,000 holders, garnering the intrinsic support of top-tier crypto key opinion leaders. Yung mga calls, yung malulupit yung mga calls nila dito, guys, chine ako dun sa pinaka X account nila, guys, no? So ito yung phase 1 nila is 100 million, phase 2 is 500 million, phase 3 1 billion. So right now, guys, nasa 300 million market cap na po sila, guys. Okay? Strategic partnerships nila, guys, ito. So sabi ko nga sa inyo, guys, no, yung mga ano to, mga malulupit na mga partners to sa ano, sa X. Okay? Check natin isa-isa. Si The Real, ito ba yan? Check natin, guys, para makita natin yung mga people behind this. Ayan, si Dainoshi, The Real Dainoshi. Kita nyo, guys, oh, actually, konti lang pala yung followers. 4,000. 4,000 followers. Si Dino LFG, nasa 47K followers. Ayan, ito yung mga partners nitong Cafe token, guys. Lisa token. Ayan, kita nyo, guys, oh, puro mga nakaano yan, ah, puro mga verified na mga ex-users. Okay, 10.5K followers. Si Logan CMO, ano, 19.9K followers. Crypto Thai, check natin. Ayan, 53.7 si Crypto Thai. Tapos si Cybel, ayan, si Cybel, 150K followers, guys. Lupit na mga supporters behind nitong cafe, guys. Okay. So, eto, guys, na yung upcoming catalyst nila, guys, no, huge buybacks campaign. So, ayan, additional security sign yun, guys, no, na meron sila mga buyback campaigns. Tier 2, Tier 1 exchange listings, mga T1 calls, onboarding, mga ambassador programs, brand awareness campaigns, e-commerce store, Collabs in Coffee and Energy Drink brands, and more. Sipin nyo lang, guys, no, pag ito, ewan ko lang, ha, sa mga matataas na brands, alam nyo na, ng mga coffee stores dyan. Pag ito, nakapag-partner sa mga ganun, guys, talagang mag-skyrocket. Okay, mag-to the moon itong ano na to, meme token na to. So, habang bago pa siya, guys, no, this is the best time to get in dito sa meme token ng Cafe. Okay, ito yung mga links sila, guys, no, itong Cafe coin, which is pinakita ko sa inyo kanina ito. Check na rin natin yung pinaka website nila, guys, no. Mamaya papakita ko sa inyo. Tapos, yung kanilang X account, check natin. Ay, follow na rin natin. So, meron silang ilan to. Nasa 10,000 followers pa lang, guys. Bagong-bago pa lang. Nandito yung mga updates nila. So, be sure to follow yung kanilang X account. Parang dito yung parang pinaka-active delay. Check natin kung meron silang Telegram. And, of course, yun, guys, so, bagong-bago. As in, talagang parang kaka-launch lang nila. just hit 10k followers, pagkakasimula pa lang sa ano, sa Telegram nila sa 3,000 members. So guys, no, isa tayo sa mga nauna at pioneers itong cafe token na to. Alright, so ayan yung disclaimer niya. So check natin sa pinaka homepage nila guys, paano ba tayo bibili nito. Sabi dito, cafe is the black gold. Buy coffee guys, when you buy coffee, create lang po kayo ng wallet ng Phantom. Okay, Phantom or your wallet of choice. Basta merong Phantom or Solana yan guys. Pwede yan sa Google Play kung gusto nyo, kung phone lang yung gamitin nyo. Ako gamit ko dito sa pinaka website extension, pwede yan. Extension ng browser. Tapos sa Radium guys, magkoconnect yan sa Radium. Sa Google Chrome or sa browser inside ng Phantom app, connect nyo yung wallet nyo. Pass the cafe token address into the Radium and confirm the swap. When Phantom prompts you for a wallet signature, isign nyo lang po. Kuha kayo ng Sol, syempre, mag-deposit kayo ng mga Solana sa wallet ninyo. Tapos i-switch nyo yun guys sa cafe token if you don't have any Sol. You can buy Sol from any exchange or cross-chain swap and send it to your wallet guys. So pwede yan guys, may mga Solana sa OKX. Pwede kayong bumili doon through credit card or through GCash or whatever. Or through bank transfer guys, pwede kung OKX, BitGet, yung mga exchangers guys. And then Solana muna. And then pag sa Solana, pagdating sa Radium, iswap nyo yung Solana nyo into cafe tokens. Okay? I-switch nyo yung Sol nyo guys for cafe and then meron na kayong mga cafe tokens. Okay? Yung Radium, kung natanong nyo guys kung ano yung Radium, click nyo to guys. Yan, enter Radium natin. Yan. Enter Radium. Connect na, connect yung wallet ninyo. So ayun, meron akong Phantom, Sol Flare, pwede yan. Pwede rin naman mag-sign into Google. MetaMask din guys, pwede. And then pag na-connect nyo na guys yan, sa MetaMask na lang. Okay. Yan. Okay yan. Connect siya. MetaMask ako. Connect natin. Ayan po. Okay. So, pwede siya mag-connect MetaMask. Depende lang sa inyo guys, no? And meron akong konting Solana pero hindi yan. Kulang pa yan. Okay. But anyway, kung gusto ninyong bumili, ganyan lang po ang setup niyan. Alright. So, check natin guys, no? Review natin ng konti itong kanilang website. Kita niyo yung ganda. Sobrang attractive ng kanilang website. 4.83 billion people drink coffee. Drink coffee more than drink beer, hit the gym, call your mom, do laundry, getting air. Ako ulit nang nagsulat nito ah. Okay, but anyway, ayan, ito yung contact address nila, sinasabi guys, no, ito, kopyahin nyo yan, okay, pero yung kanina naka-auto-connect naman, no, so meron ng cafe doon sa Phantom Wallet, pero just in case naghanap kayo ng contact address ng cafe, ito po. I-copy nyo lang po yan. Okay? And then when you buy cafe, kukonnect yan sa Radium, connect sa ano, bridge nyo sa MetaMask ninyo or whatever, Phantom Wallet ninyo guys. Okay? So ano ba tong cafe guys? What is cafe? Meron silang video dito na Kengkoy. Nakakatawa siya. Mga meme ng mga videos na about coffee. Panoorin nyo lang yan guys, no? Kasi hindi ko na napanoorin lahat yan. Pero 1 minute 42 seconds lang po yan guys. So talaga namang pinapakita lang dito na ang coffee talaga guys is for everyday life. Gamit talaga natin tong cafe or coffee. Okay, so kung enjoy mo cafe guys, then maganda na meron ka rin cafe token. So sabi ito, my entire reality is caffeinated. Okay, cafe is just another coin. It's a ritual coin. It's the liquid lifeline of the bleary eyed. It's the universal currency of caffeine. Camaraderie uniting people regardless of their bedhead or bizarre morning habits. Grab some coffee. Grab some cafe. Bring your caffeinated addicted friends and embark to the adventure and epic chats. So, diba? So, pag coffee lover ka guys, magugustuhan mo to na meron kang hinuhuddle na cafe tokens. Ayan siya guys. Ito yung kanilang mission. So, to skyrocket cafe to the moon and open the first degen cafe on the moon. So, guys, no, grabe ang potential nito guys. So, ngayon sa 300 million na yung kanilang market cap. Isipin nyo pag nag 1 billion ang market cap nito and yung price. Okay, ng cafe is nag-skyrocket. Grabe ang potential nito. So, every crypto community is connect. Ayan po, friends, na mga kape. How to buy, nandiyan po yan. But it's just a coffee. Bro, seriously, why cafe can fix most of humanity's problems? Ayan po yan, grabe. Lahat naman tayo nag-e-enjoy ng kape. Andiyan pa si Elon Musk, andiyan pa si Taylor Swift, andiyan pa si ano, Donald Trump, at marami pang iba. Grabe, kape na guys. Okay, coming soon, Degen's Cafe. Okay. Ato, ang ganda ng paggagawa ng kanilang website guys, no? Okay, 0 over 0 si renounce yung kanilang taxes, total supply 1 billion liquidity burn, cafeinomics. Okay, let's caffeine some CX multiply 6 income, not 1, not 2, multiple. Okay, join the most caffeine community on blockchain. sa X at saka sa Telegram, guys. Pinakita ko na sa inyo kanina. Ayan po. So, kayo na ang bahala, guys, no? Mag-decide kung sasabak ba kayo dito, bibili kayo ng mga cafe tokens. Let me know what you think, mga viewers natin, guys, na may mahilig bumili ng mga meme tokens. Okay, yung potential nito, mga maganda. Okay? Ano yung lumabas sa cafe nomics? Check nga natin yung cafe nomics nito. Wala pa, guys, as in bagong-bago pa lang talaga siya. So, sobrang ganda ng potential nitong cafe, guys, no? So, 300 million market cap, 100x potential, guys, lupit. Let me know what you think, guys. Comment down below. Again, this is Mr. Fish Vlogs. Have a great day. Bye!